Hey guys, what is up? My name is DBZ Boy, the European Gamer, and welcome to episode 4, A Block and a Hard Place. Yes, again, I was once late, sadly. Today is the 30th, I believe, 29, 30, between that range, and this was released on the 22nd, I believe, and I am late because I just really fucking suck. I just suck. I can't get these out. Hopefully that on the next episode, order up, the fifth and final episode, I will actually have something that's, I don't know, on time? I don't really know. Let's just jump right into this. So let's see what happened here. Previously, last one. Minecraft story. He'll do it for me. Never mind.
Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone.
That might be dope. I like them.
And a way to stop the Wither Storm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry.
Dick.
The strong can grow weak.
No, Petra.
And beloved heroes can fall.
I don't remember your name. Might be kind of bad. He's dead! Oh my god!
And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
I look shitty in green. Oh, we're still running away. Oh god, okay. Didn't know that. Didn't know you were running away here. Now they're in the threes. Well, fuck.
Where am I? What's going on?
Can we get the fuck out of here? Talk about it later.
What is all this?
I'm getting you out of here.
Awful smell.
Come on, I'm gonna get you out of here.
What? Who are you?
Jesse, where are you?
I'm right over here, you dummy.
Say something, Jesse.
We're over here.
No way. You found Gabriel?
Who's Gabriel?
Worry about it later. Get the hell out of here. Oh, are they splitting in three? Oh,
we need
God.
To get out of here now.
This
way. Oh, they're multiplying, which is Hydra.
You made it.
Hail Hydra.
And Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel?
Look out!
Get the fuck out. They're sucking up everything.
Those Endermen are running the wrong way. They'll be killed!
Soren?
I can't stand by and watch.
Soren, what do you think you're doing?
These Endermen are running directly into danger.
You're putting us in danger every second you just stand there.
I thought it was option where. Oh, horses! Get those horses!
Jesse! They're falling behind!
Axel, you gotta move faster!
She's too sick. This is the best we can do.
They're not gonna be able to outrun it. Not on foot! We
horses.
Gotta find a way to move faster. Or we're all gonna be caught in the tractor beam.
Can we build a portal? If somebody has the right materials.
We don't. I haven't seen obsidian since the end.
We'll have to use the next best thing.
Horses!
Everybody, get on!
Petra, please, do not die on me, please. So I'm guessing the sickness turns them into Endermen. I'm guessing that's what Endermen are. They were people once.
Slow down, horse.
That was easy.
Hey, what about us?
Come on, Jesse, we got this. We'll take the reins, and they can just hang on.
I've got Petra.
Then I'll take Gabriel.
Let's go. Come, Petra.
Hold on, this might be a bumpy ride.
You do action and shit, you can't handle a fucking horse ride? Dumb piece of it.
Come on, horses!
Horsey, not horses. They're called horsey.
Whatever you do, don't look back.
Why'd you look back?
I looked.
Excellent.
Everyone follow me!
Dodging shit, just dodging shit.
This is the worst ride of my life.
I don't want that shit.
Stop backseat steering.
I can't help it.
Oh, I hit something. Bitch! Bitch! I can move out the way.
It's gaining on us!
No offense, but you can use a little practice.
First time on a horse here.
Jump that shit.
You try to knock me off this thing, Jesse?
Sorry.
Oh, we jumped. Sorry that you can't hold on. Dang, that's spider getting fucked. Oh, we're dodging. Oh, we can dodge that one. Oh. That's the first time I ever died.
Knock me off this thing, Jesse?
Shut up, Petra! I was hoping to go to the right, but it blocked me off.
I turn around to see if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
Oh. Ooh. Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I had like a W or something. Oh, God. Right? Man, this horse is surprisingly calm.
There. We need to ride over that.
Shit.
Oh, no.
Jesse, look out.
Oh, they're natural enemies.
The Enderman. They're slowing it down.
Am I seeing Enderman attack a Witherstorm?
Enderman move blocks. It's what they do.
Guys, come on.
We gotta build a new one. Like, right now.
Come on, right. Faster.
Let's go, boys. The weird, like, just they just stop it. Why is he building a gate? He's building a gate. The deaf fucker was building a gate instead of build a bridge. Who gives a shit about the damn gate?
Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
You know, I chose to save Petra, but if I had to save Reuben, I would save Reuben. Reuben is my only friend. Fuck everybody else. It's all about Reuben. Ow.
We made it.
What kind of hell is this?
We actually freaking made it.
Jesse. Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
What happened?
He might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him.
Yeah, but hers is not as...
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel! It really is you!
Oh, I knew if anybody could outrun death, it would be you.
Who are you people?
It's me, Elagard. Come on.
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Soren. We've known each other for a very long time.
The Witherstorm did something to him.
Yep. You mean that thing we just rode on?
No, that was a horse.
What a terrible turn of events.
Hero.
You're the one who rescued me.
Yeah, what's up?
Tell me, please. What is going on? I remember only blackness. And then, suddenly you were there. And then we were galloping.
You were caught in the Witherstorm, trapped.
For how long?
Long enough that it did this to you.
Yeah.
It felt like an eternity. It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive. But which is more than I can say for some of us.
Mm-hmm. Magnus, for a second there, I almost managed to forget.
You dick.
You guys talking about Magnus?
Yeah,
still
dick.
Can't believe he's gone.
What an eavesdropper they are.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone.
He knew the risks, and still he let me take his armor.
He was so brave. He was also incredibly stupid, but still so brave.
Yeah.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere! What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
The Formidabomb just wasn't strong enough. I mean, it ripped the Witherstorm apart, but it didn't make a dent in the command block.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is!
Oh, great! And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one Witherstorm to three! Our plan was a total failure!
Yeah, kinda.
I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
So, is the command block controlling all three Witherstorms?
Why are you asking me?
I don't fucking know.
I expect you to know every last thing in the universe?
Yes.
I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket. I recognize it.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster. It hurts just to think about.
Just put it out of your mind.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true... Mm-hmm. I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but...
Lucas, your friends could still be out there!
I know, and that means I gotta go after them.
Hey,
they
calm
might
down.
Need me, Jesse.
Whoa. I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy, oh god.
Easy. I gotcha.
Petra, please. Alright, Ruben.
Hey, buddy. You doing okay?
Ruben. Yeah, it's okay, Ruben.
Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else.
Ruben. Ruben is my very best friend.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
What the fuck are you thinking?
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends. I thought the other ocelots were dead, but if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far, but I can't leave them alone out there. Not with three Witherstorms raging.
Fuck you.
You're right, they do need you. And the best way to help them is to help us beat that monster.
That sounds right, but it just doesn't feel right, Jesse.
But Lucas...
Look... You and me, we've made a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me. Same way you'd go back for any of your friends.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but if your heart's telling you to go, then you gotta go.
Yeah, do the right thing, man.
Otherwise, you'd be heartless or something.
Thank you, Jesse. I'll find them. And then I'll find you again, too. I promise.
All right, go get fucked. I probably made a horrible decision to even go there, but hey, man. Fuck him. All right. I probably made a horrible decision, but hey, man, what's inside this chest? All right, what'd you got in hand?
Some leftover cobblestone. Might come in handy.
Well, thank God I took that, huh? Some cobblestone! Not like it's all over the fucking ground! Gabriel's group, what's up?
Not gonna lie, but we've dealt with worse, right?
You the fuck remember?
How's
a stupid ass fucking question.
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? She keeps insulting me. One minute I think I'm talking to a friend, the next I'm being made fun of.
She's only the greatest engineer ever to put her hands to redstone.
Sounds impressive.
Yeah.
What can I say? It is.
And how do
we
know her exactly?
Right, I remember that. The fuck?
I sense we have a history, but I feel I need a little reminder.
She's your friend. She's been your friend for a very long time.
Really?
Really? You go way back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember anything.
Talk to him about your past, something only you would know about.
Like what? We haven't seen each other for so long. I don't know what would even help.
Talk about Magnus.
Talk a little about Magnus.
Magnus, yes. He was something else. Annoying, sure. But funny. And strange. Heck, he was probably the only person in the Order who'd still have been awesome even without the...
Without the what?
Never mind. Point is, you liked him. We all did.
Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness.
You will, one day.
I'm not sure how exactly. But just, I want to express my gratitude.
Just have our back.
Thank me by watching out for me and my friends. This fight isn't over yet.
Very well.
Yeah.
Now then, tell me more about this Magnus.
I'm not even sure where to start.
What was that? That was a weird thing. Oh, I had my little thing. I thought I lost that. I could have sworn I thought I lost that. What's up, Petra?
Petra, how are you doing?
Feeling better?
Are you feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
No kidding.
Yeah.
That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it, all I cared about was getting that stupid diamond.
There's no way you could have known what would happen. No one's ever seen anything like this.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can to make this right.
Yeah.
Petra, I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere.
I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm... fine. If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it. No.
You need to rest up.
I'm not a quitter.
You staying here is the right move. You'll never get better if we keep pushing you.
But I want to be there for you guys.
I know you do, and you will.
Maybe you're right.
Yeah, damn, I'm fucking right.
Call, Jesse.
Yeah, right.
I hope so.
Reuben!
Sorry, Reuben. I don't really feel like company.
I don't know, Reuben, you better get your fucking sweet ass.
Reuben!
What the hell's wrong with her? It's fucking dumb. I'm gonna talk to her right quick. What the motherfucker? Why'd you talk to Reuben like that? My fucking friend, bitch.
Petra, you sure you're okay?
I'm fine, Jesse. I just need to rest for a bit.
You fucking didn't, you piece of shit. That's what you are. That's what the fuck you are, you piece of shit. Come on, bro.
Am I glad you came along?
I will name
just
you.
Don't tell Reuben I said that. He might get jealous.
Alright, let's go fucking find Reuben.
Reuben!
That thing is still surging. That thing looks fucking massive. Oh, hey, Reuben. What are you looking at, man?
Don't run off on me like that, okay?
Man, Reuben. At times like this...
I don't want to lose you, you understand? Yeah, I know you've run off before, but things are different now. We've lost too many people already. The world needs us, Reuben. So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock, and it's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig, but we have to find a way.
You say that like it's my fault.
It is your fault.
Oh, take responsibility for once, Soren.
I did.
Oh, do I hear?
Soren, you need to listen to me.
Oh,
What good has ever come of that?
Would you both stop arguing, please?
Oh, no, this isn't an argument. It's me trying to make Ivor leave us alone.
I told you, I wouldn't have followed you here without good reason.
What the fuck is your reason?
What you don't understand is you are all in very grave danger.
Obviously!
Thank you!
No, I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
So...
You mean the Order's amulet?
Yes, Sorin. That amulet.
That explains why the Witherstorm's been following us.
I don't understand. Gabriel only just reappeared.
I have the amulet, Ivor. I have all along.
What? I didn't know.
Ah, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that? Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Hmm.
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes...
Sorin, do you think Enderman could actually destroy one of those things?
Well, I think so.
It's not beyond imagination. If there were enough of them working together, it's a promising concept, at least in theory.
Could you coordinate the Enderman somehow? Make them attack all at once?
If I know my Enderman, all we'd need to do is get them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress.
Oh, let's
and
go there.
An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Sorin. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once! Ugh. Question is, how to bring the storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least... not from mere mortals.
We'll let the storm chase us.
The Witherstorms are already chasing us. If we just get them to chase us to your fortress again.
Yes. Yes, that's it. They'll be caught between a rock and a hard place.
Our block.
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Oh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidable.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
And I'm inclined to agree.
What kind of failsafe exactly?
An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself.
What the?
Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits.
Who the fuck is
forever.
It?
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Ain't that thing calling us.
What was that?
I can't believe it found us so quickly.
It just keeps coming for us.
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
Guys, there's a reason it's been following us. Ivor says it's because of the amulet that Gabriel...
Ivor? Well, I'll be. It is you.
A pleasure, as always, Elagard.
Hello. My name is Gabriel.
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Sorin's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted superweapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
Oh, Reuben just glitched the fuck out.
You can't.
I can, and I have to.
But you could be killed.
Axel, are you sure?
Of course not.
But you'll have three Witherstorms chasing you wherever you go.
Yeah, if things get too intense, I'll duck into the Nether or something. I'm tired of always being the selfish one. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Sorin's fortress.
I trust
him.
Well,
Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm going with him.
I appreciate that.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledge to help, and that's what I must do.
But Lucas is out there all by himself.
There's nothing you can do for him now.
Guys, we need to go now.
Split up. Wonder Twin powers activate.
Try our handshake again, just once for the road.
Oh shit.
The Griefer
shit.
Grab? You got it.
Oh god, this fucking handshake. Down. Up. E. Ooh.
I'll see you at Sorin's, all right?
Not if I see you first.
I kind of sworn we had like two horses. Am I tripping? Like, because I remember specifically that Lucas took one of them. Telltale Games that was a fucking intro? That was the intro? A lot of dialogue in the intro. Rube is all fucking smiling. In association with Mojang, or the creators of Minecraft. Obviously it's an association because it's Minecraft. How much further?
Much further?
Not too much further.
Alright, thank you. Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 4, A Block in a Hard Place. Or Within a Block in a Hard Place. I don't fucking remember how the fucking saying goes. I think it's A Block in a Hard Place. Pretty sure. Yo, is this a mesa? This is a mesa! Cool, man. Whenever I think the mesa thing, I'm always thinking like Black Mesa or something like this. And, you know, some, what do you call it? Some Freemanship. Gordon Freeman. Some Half-Life shit in here. Our director, Mark Hammer. Keep going.
Keep going, everyone, onward!
That's really not necessary.
Why don't you shut the fuck up? Is this your fault?
I'm just trying to be encouraging.
You know, you can't judge anything, Ivor. Like, you literally cannot judge anything. Ice. Oh, we're in the snow now. That's a penis. Those are two penises. That's the first thing you see. That's a penis. That's another penis. There's a third penis. Man, look at all these penises. He's sleeping like a baby. Okay. Look, another penis. Yeah, it's a penis. There's a little penis in the background, and a big penis, too. Oh, and then back to the normal land. Or... Are we ever gonna go through a jungle? Okay, never mind. I fucking, like... I should really shut up and just watch. Robin, don't you dare fall off. I will put you in the front of this damn machine. Robin.
Must be there now, right?
No, we're not even close.
Motherfucker. How many days and nights and how many biomes do you have to go through in order to get to your shitty ass fortress or secret lair or whatever the fuck it's called? That was the second chapter. I believe there's six chapters in one, or yeah, six chapters in one episode.
My rear end is profoundly sore.
Yeah, this fucking shit.
Feels like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No. They are perilous and unpredictable. Perlin noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
The far lands?
Hold on, back up. What exactly are the Far Lands?
Are you being serious? The Far Lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
I don't know. I'm too hungry to care.
No kidding. I'm starving. Maybe we should turn back?
This isn't the time. Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might be lurking around.
What was that?
My stomach.
Oh, damn.
I can't turn back now, not after coming so far.
Fine, but I'm taking a break.
Sure.
So am I.
I vote for a break in a swamp-infested bad area that we just warned about.
The far lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
Are we gonna find a wish, bitch? We eat Reuben. We eat Reuben. Reuben. I'm just getting
Reuben. Everyone doing okay?
Not really. We're starving.
How do we pack food? Alright, let's check out that little hole over there. Oh, some potatoes there. Potatoes! 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 I'm gonna just take them all. I'm not gonna eat them. Cake. Alright, how many potatoes I'm gonna get? This
potato,
one.
You're coming with me.
Hey, one fucking potato
and a... much, but it'll help.
One potato there. I'm gonna give this potato to Reuben. Fuck everybody else. It's all about Reuben.
Like they say, two potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
I saw that fucking cake,
hey,
man.
Jesse, have you found any food?
I should probably take what I have back to the group.
I am not going to there yet. I'm gonna give this food back, and then I'll check out the witch place. Because I'm a smart cookie. I am very smart cookie. Or will it let me? Okay. Of course it won't. Oh, there you go. Okay, thank God. There you go. Give potatoes.
Check out what I found.
A potato. Incredible.
Hey, at least it's food.
Reuben, do you want a food too? Yeah, go on the potato.
Potato number two coming your way.
Can I have this one?
Oh, you had the last one.
Oh, yeah. You take it, Ivor.
I'm Sorin, not Ivor.
Right, of course you are.
I don't have any more potatoes. Oh, they're right there. All right, let's see. Any more potatoes on this side? Not a potato up there, though. So potatoes up there! Potatoes! So can I go around? I can go around, right? Yes, I can. Alright, here we go. I need two more potatoes here. Let's see. Can I find some good old dandy potatoes in here? Man, potatoes are godlike food. They're sustenance. I take.
Gotcha, potato.
Alright. Now, next potato over here. Take potato.
One potato, two potato, three potato, four.
Right over here. Not watching. I'm not walking to that. I'm not. You cannot make me walk to that. I am not going to walk to it. Do you know why? Because I am a human being. This isn't some kind of scary movie where I go after the light or go after. Ooh, that's a beautiful flower. Go after things and all the like. Get potato.
The potato bringer does it again.
We are humbled and awed, oh great potato bringer.
Potato.
Hey, Sorin, I got a surprise for you.
Oh, is it a squid?
No, it's not a fucking squid.
Why would I have a squid?
I don't know, but I'd certainly be surprised.
It's a potato. Just eat the darn thing.
Alright, now we check out the scary place. Because now I got all the potatoes. And I fed everybody. I fed Reuben. I forgot her name. Olivia. I fed Olivia, Gabriel, and Sorin. Alright.
A witch's hut.
You motherfucker.
Steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
Look, a cake! That's enough to feed everyone!
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
Is that a witch?
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches are very strong.
We need that fucking cake.
I can't pass this up. I need you to watch my back, okay?
I'm telling you, this is a bad idea.
We're already fucking here, so might as well fucking take this fucking cake. Fuck these people.
I'll keep watch. Just be quick about it.
Ah, hell no, I'm gonna fucking search this chest. I'm not gonna be quick about shit, bitch. Like this fucking thing.
A potion of leaping. Cool.
That's a new potion.
Wonder what horrible stuff's been brewed in there.
What a fucker.
Ow. Ivor!
What a dick. I didn't even grab the cake.
Ivor?
She controls people?
We need assistance!
Oh, she scared the horses away.
Hey, you, witch! Everyone, let's get out of here ASAP!
I wish I grabbed the cake.
Ivor said the Farlands are just past the swamp.
Wait, where is Ivor?
I thought he was with you.
He bailed on me.
No, he disappeared outside the witch's hut.
Curse that fool of a man.
Come on!
He fucking bailed on me, dude.
Guys, I think we lost them for... Wow!
You lost them for wow? What is that? Oh. Wow.
Oh, God. It's one of these.
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the Far Lands, my friend.
This is the same thing whether I do it in, I think, the old Nether.
I'd feel a lot better about going into this crazy wall thingy if I wasn't still hungry.
I gave you potatoes.
But at least Jesse found those potatoes.
That might be the saddest sentence ever uttered.
Oh. You get food
by
in
the
there.
Sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward in all its glory, like a monument to chaos itself.
Soren, have you been here before?
Not here specifically, but I have visited the Farlands. The Order traveled far and wide during our heyday.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
My fault. Should have seen that coming.
Doesn't seem as scary as I imagined it.
A little fear is healthy sometimes, Jesse. Whatever Ivor is hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded.
Man.
This way, I suspect.
I'd feel better about this if the rest of our group was with us.
Let's take a time
on.
To have some silence for the group. They're probably dead. Where's Petra there? Is she part of the group? It came from outer space. It came from outer space. Deep space name.
A maze?
It would appear so.
Fuck!
A massive one from the looks of it.
Can we just climb up there?
If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
Why do I sense that entering this so-called maze would be a grave mistake?
Because some part of you still knows Ivor.
Fortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way.
Climb our fucking
asses. A secret door, or, I don't know, some way around.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away. We'll find some other way through.
Best decision you've made all day.
You know what? Like, she sometimes is just a real bitch. Like sometimes she's just really, like, just... I don't know. Sometimes she just, like, pisses me off. I don't even know why we're friends, because she's gonna fucking judge me with every little fuck.
Glad I wasn't standing here when this fell.
These vines, we can climb these vines, right?
Huh. We can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Let's see. What am I doing? Climb.
Guys, caught in the vines!
What about these, a potion of leaping? How about I'm not about to use a potion of leaping on this fucking thing? Alright, there we go. That's my idea.
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess. But now what do we do? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there.
I'll be fine.
I hope I don't get lost in there.
Alright. Fuck me. This has gotta be a bitch. I go this way. And then we go this way, we go from there. I saw people walking down there. They went down there. What? Why'd you guys go down there? The whole point of you staying up here was fucking... Alright, if you want to do it your fucking way. Follow me. I'm not looking at this waterfall. I'm walking my ass through this shit. Right now, I like how they were on top of here and they just ditched it and went up. I do not understand my life. I can't jump up here, can I? Nope. So I have to find the way down. Like, right here. This way we go. Or we just wait till we turn. There we go. Straight dash down here, and then we wrap around here, like so. There's some zombies down there I saw. There we go, right there. There we go. Can I just like use some of these blocks? I guess I'll look at this, since I'm here. Might as well catch the scenery.
I think it's safe to say the Farlands are strange.
Could have been just someone who was trying to get out, to be honest. Now, do I go this way? That doesn't seem like anyway the way I would go. Actually, this seems like the way I would go. Never mind. Let's just dash this way. How exactly do I get to that cottage? Oh my jeez, what the fucking maze?
Hey, that must be Ivor's lab.
I don't know if it's sure.
It was a little closer.
Can I just like squeeze in the world or something like that? Like some bullshit. I was pretty sure this was the way. I'm guessing it's another way to wrap around there. And that also seems like a dead end. Oh my, I feel like I'm going just a complete opposite way. This is why I hate mazes. There's a spider on there. Let's go this way. I think over there. There's some vines over there. Another floating island. Jesus Christ in heaven. I would just like...
Yikes!
Okay, hello, spider. You were kind of... I'm not surprised because I saw him before, you little bastard. Fuck out of here. Get the hell out of here.
Shoot!
Are you kidding me?
You got to be kidding me.
Yeah, fucking ditto. I can't defend myself. Oh my goodness. Where is this exit? I feel like it was that way. But then again, Everything in my life sucks. Right, down here. That'd be a left turn here somewhere, right? Oh no, it's just that. Oh, they're around there. I see them. But there's no way to get there. Unless I go behind even more. And then it left turns. And then it left turns. Thank you. Alright, I saw them here. I'm about to go back because I saw them. Or I saw them behind there, and that was part of the direction I had to go to. So now I have to go in this direction.
Olivia!
You whore. Oh, you bitch. I thought I was gonna shoot it, to be honest. That's why I stopped. Well, now I have no weaponry at all. At least I know I'm going in the right direction. Like, I'm guessing the scripted events or the events with all the mobs and everything was probably as well doing. And when I got a cobblestone block, I only got one block. Who does that? That's one thing I hate whenever I have my inventory and I'm done building and then I have one block left. Unless I'm obviously in creative. But when you have one block left, it's just like, what the fuck? I have one block, just one. Uno. That's a lot. It's hot level right there. Okay. This has to be it. This has to be the end. There's nothing left here.
Huh. What's that?
Is that a slime? Or a... Yeah, a slime block? Thing of a bobber? A chasm. How about we look in the chest? Because we always find stuff dandy in the chest. Give me a sword. I swear. Just give me a sword.
Looks like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy.
Of course not.
And a slime ball.
Remember that time we had to do the slime ball before? Fucking hated it. So, what can I make with this? A slime ball. And a cobblestone block. I don't know what that does. I don't put a leaping potion in there. Gotta fucking like. I don't really know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, there's some block. Easy. Oh, okay, that's what I was supposed to make. I don't know if I have to make it or not. There we go. Yeah, block. Thank you.
Neat. A redstone block. That'll come in handy.
Alright. Now, a redstone machine. Now we just put the use in
redstone
there.
Redstone blocks, some pistons. Wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse!
How'd you lose them?
I thought I'd never find you. All those dead ends back there.
Have you found a way out of here?
A way out? I only just found you. This maze? We don't have time for this.
We don't have time for anything.
Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse. Yet we're lost in some elaborate puzzle.
We really need to figure out what happened to the others.
I wonder if they found some other way across this gaping, bottomless pit.
Chasm.
I think it drops forever.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side.
You're telling me.
But it's in really bad shape.
That slime.
And it's really complicated.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on, you'll figure it out. You know you always do.
Fine. I'll take a look.
Do a redstone block.
Layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right. I just can't hack it.
So prove her wrong. Show the world what you're made of.
Prove her wrong? Jesse, she's the greatest redstone engineer ever. She's in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people, just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Soren and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history doesn't remember his own name. None of them give Elagard any respect. And Magnus lost his life trying to fight this.
I look shitty in green.
If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to? How are we supposed to do anything? We're nobody.
You know what? We're better than them.
Better than the Order? I don't know about that. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive. Something that actually matters.
Well, for starters, we rescued Petra from the Witherstorm.
You did that, Jesse, not me.
Ah.
We were all there together. We protected one another. This whole thing has been a group effort.
Yeah, I suppose that's true.
I thank God. My lips are really red.
All right, I'll try it one more time. Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block.
Oh.
You got all that?
Yeah.
I think so.
I have a redstone block, so I'm ahead of you already, lady. Use. Alright. Boop, bop, and boopity bop. There you go. Sticky piston. Alright, now I use this machine.
Okay, let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
Can you stop being a dick now?
No problemo.
High five. Yeah, high five. High
five. It must be this way.
Run! Everybody get on. Quick, onto the barge.
Oh, shit. Send you flint and steel. Oh, I already have it. Shit.
Jesse.
That was close. Everyone okay?
For the moment.
I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, in the Nether.
You were terrified of flying on it.
What? Stuff and nonsense.
Soren, is that true?
Of course not.
Well, I suppose I might be mistaken.
I liked you better when you had amnesia.
Wait, you don't have amnesia anymore? Okay, that's the horrible place to park it. Bum bum ba-dum.
Well, that was exciting.
By exciting, I assume you mean absurd and unnecessary.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
It's a nice house. It's got that bedrock shit. I really don't like bedrock. It's really ugly. It's not supposed to be a beautiful, like, looking thing, but it's really fucking ugly. What kind of block is it? Is that a glowing lapis?
So many books.
No, it's just...
We should be careful.
It's not.
This place could be booby-trapped.
For what?
Let's just start looking for the enchanting book.
You need to be competent in order to get over here with that stupid flying slime ball machine. Like the fuck? I didn't even know that thing existed. Except for the fucking book.
How to train your slime.
What the fuck?
The various uses of mushroom stew? Potionology, Volume 24?
Jesus.
None of these are enchanting books. A Brief History of Cubism.
Oh, fucking.
Crafting for Noobs, Revised. A Collector's Guide to Precious Gems.
That's funny.
None of these seem to be enchanting books either.
Don't talk to me. I'm too cool for you, man. Yeah, I look really shitty and green. I keep on repeating it, but I think I look shitty and green. Olivia, you found anything?
Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up like this? I feel like we're spreading ourselves too thin. I miss how things used to be. That first night
Miss we Petra.
All spent together.
Yeah, and I miss Petra. She was the best of us. When she was healthy, anyway.
I really hope we can cure her. I hate seeing her so sick.
Me too. We all do.
So, I guess let's just keep looking for that enchanting book.
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
Find anything yet?
Huh, in this mess? It's as though Ivor learned nothing from my lectures on organizational methodology. If only he hadn't gotten lost in that confounded swamp. He could just tell us where the book is. Coming here was his idea. He should be here for it.
We don't need Ivor. We can find this book on our own.
In this mess?
Yeah.
Are you mad?
A little bit.
There's neither rhyme nor reason to how these books are stored. Finding anything here is impossible.
Tedious, maybe. Impossible? No way.
Fine, I will continue this monotonous search. But I reserve my right to grumble about it.
Granted.
It's a deal.
I'm granted. Ooh, chest. Shut up, Gabriel. None. I have no time for you.
Wood planks. Those will be useful.
Ooh, what else? Okay. What else I have in here, huh? So wood planks. There's a hole in the wall. I saw the Gabriel first before we talk about this hole. I need some...
This Ivor character. I'm recalling that he knew something about potions. Could one of these stop the wither monsters? I'm remembering correctly, am I not?
We actually already tried that.
I assume it was unsuccessful.
Ivor's potions just aren't strong enough to undo this mess he created.
Oh, I see. Potion of blindness, potion of dullness, potion of nausea. None of these will help me. Jesse, am I going to be all right?
Hell yeah.
Or is this just who I am now?
Of course you'll be okay. You're Gabriel the Warrior.
Thank you, Jesse. Your confidence in me is stronger than any potion.
Yay.
Except perhaps a potion of confidence. I wonder if he has one of those.
Just like the fuck. Ruben, my oldest
Ruben,
friend.
What are you doing? Yeah, well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before, stay away from lava.
20, because I love you, Ruben. 20, because I love you. Well, Ruben, do you have anything you want to talk to me about? No, I'm talking about this hole in the wall.
Hey, Olivia, I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah, no lever, no functioning circuit.
I'm stupid. I'm fucking dumb. I'm dumb. Wait, why did I get sticks? Why did I get sticks out of the thing?
Man.
Those are sticks. Four sticks.
Okay, got the sticks.
Alright. Pretty fuck, we got better be four sticks. Now drop. And drop. Damn. Lever.
There we go. Good old fashioned lever.
You say lever like that again, Jesse. I swear I will drown you in your fucking sleep.
Like it was made for it, which it was. Let's see what this sucker does.
It's already red! guy on secret entrance and secret entrance to entrances. Entrance.
Secret passageway.
Entrance.
Why would you build a secret passage in a house that nobody ever visits?
More like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
And you're right.
What the?
Why don't you just walk with us?
Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find.
What is with this dude? Like, I see booby trap is all in place.
Whoa. What is all this?
Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
Gathered what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone.
Is it tear gas?
The stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
I don't see any enchanting books, though. Maybe through there?
Locked, of course.
There must be some way to open it.
I'm taking it.
Am I crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
Nope.
See?
I guess we have to take all these items off of the damn thing.
These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone. We fought those ghasts for hours, and these tiers were our reward.
Wow. Just gotta borrow this.
Alright. Now let's go back here to the, you know, the Prisma Shard from those new one point whatever.
Prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remains.
Prismarine is such a cool word. Prismarine.
No. Just please stop. Please. Packed ice? The fuck is this story?
So where'd this packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the Ice Plains Spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Cold and slippery.
Kind of. All right, time to take the last one, the dragon egg, which will just teleport.
Soren, is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together.
No way I'm leaving this behind.
I actually took that thing. Just for Minecraft rules.
Hopper.
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
My best guess is that these are...
It's like a regular hopper that's hooked up to a bunch of redstone circuitry. Man, Ivor sure does love his puzzles.
I'm guessing that it's from what
they
did.
Any idea how this hopper thing's supposed to work?
I have no clue. Ivor can be very confounding when he wants to be.
Let's hit use.
Five slots.
So I'm guessing that you put in the first adventure was the ghast tier.
Ghast tiers. Let's try them here. Soren said the Order got these ghast tiers on their very first mission together.
Yeah. And then their second mission. What is this one?
Packed ice. Soren said they got this ice just before fighting.
So that one. They did this one after the
sea lantern.
That one.
Prismarine crystals.
And that.
Into the hop.
There you go. Easy.
Yes!
You solved it. But how in the world did you know what order to put them in? There were 120 possible combinations.
Everything I needed was in your stories.
Nice work, Jesse.
No problem.
You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
I wonder how what happened when he got kicked out. Was he just way too crazy, or did they just do a vote and he's like, fuck you?
By the stars, the Ender Dragon, with replica Ender crystals and all.
Wow. Always wondered what it looked like.
Except this one's not flying and shit.
No way out.
Alright, let's talk to him.
Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon. Despite his anger, Ivor never stopped being fond of us. He was a big part of our team, after all. He knows his days in the Order were his finest.
We're missing something here, Soren, and I have a feeling the key might be locked in that head of yours.
I have a key locked in my head?
God,
I'm saying
some
is,
shit.
I think you need to talk about the Ender Dragon battle.
Oh, if only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing
yes.
for our greatest battle ever. But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow. The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of Magnus's TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal. I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal. Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow. We became heroes, and eventually, legends. The greatest the world has ever known.
That was amazing.
It was absolutely amazing.
They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle. So Soren rode the dragon, huh?
What if he's lying? So I'm guessing the first thing that they did was pushing the button or shooting the first one.
Interesting.
Then helping with the TNT. And then, let's see here. For the TNT, it was the redstone and then the sword. And then the sword.
There's another door?
Alright, what's this door, my friend?
Soren, tell me the story again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Maybe the short version this time?
Well, alright. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Eligard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks.
But that still doesn't make... So do I have to turn it back on in the same manner? No, it doesn't seem like I can turn it back on. Hey, Ruben.
Ruben, do you know what to do here?
Yeah, that was...
Well, it was worth a shot.
A pig nose. Pig nose, man. Another thing there. It doesn't seem like I can actually do anything with this.
Interesting, yeah.
That's a sword. Well, banner of a sword, anyway.
Do I hit that? Do I have to hit that thing up there?
Soren, tell me the story again.
Okay, I really don't want to. I really don't want to listen to this again.
Certainly. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle.
Oh, Jesus.
Sorry, maybe the short version this time?
Well,
I can't skip this.
I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT
shockwave,
the third with Eligard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks.
Yes, I get that. I just don't fucking get what my next step is. They're really... It isn't a way for me to do this correctly. My best guess is the thing up there. I need to climb my ass up there. Can I climb up there? No, I cannot. What is my next step?
That's redstone.
What the fuck?
Looks like a banner about TNT. Bow and arrow, great weapons. Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya?
I don't... Thank you, Reuben. I guess. Pissing me the fuck off. I don't get how I was led to that direction. Might as well just use the potion of leaping in this situation.
Aha!
Bravo! You did it!
There's the book. Wait, aren't those the Ender crystals? Like the real ones?
No, it can't be. Not here. Not after all this time.
Oh, Jesus.
That's impossible. Ivor couldn't have these in a basement in the Farlands. Right, Soren?
He kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore he was going to dispose of them.
Soren, you said destroying these crystals was the key to defeating the Ender Dragon. You did kill the Ender Dragon, right?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story, it's mostly true. I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
I want the truth.
Soren, I want the truth, and I want it now.
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I don't care.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse. We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
Oh, we're just embellishing on his parts only.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it. We didn't even try.
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything. We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger. Faster, we could do so much more.
What the fuck?
The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. So, I concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever.
What the fuck? Was that a lie?
We told the world we defeated a dragon. And the rest.
I looked up to you.
Is history.
Soren, I looked up to you. The whole world did.
Nobody is more ashamed than me.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars. All of us.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
You knew about all of this, didn't you, Ivor?
Of course I knew about it. I was in the Order from the very beginning. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Elagard, they agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet, too, in exchange for all of our treasures.
I've technically never told anybody. Jesse discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, the Wither you unleashed, it's all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
And how is that any better? You reveal their lies at the expense of the world itself?
Look, my Wither plan obviously backfired.
Damn.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Which brings us back to why we're here. We need to destroy that command block. Like now!
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
Let's just get on
with
this
thing
and put that enchanting book to work.
Agreed. Just follow me. I'll show you what to do.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now.
Oh,
grab
next
some
chapter.
Ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Ooh.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor is gonna
do. Let's get the chest first.
Let's see. There's a bunch of crafting stuff and diamond score!
Yeah. Alright, now we craft.
So I can craft whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
You already know. You already know what a fucking craft. So, wait. So what?
An axe. Guess I could pickaxe, a shovel, a hoe.
I'm really tempted to get a pickaxe to use all my diamonds. Let's do a pickaxe. Let's do a pickaxe. We can mine shit and beat the crap out of people. There you go.
Awesome! I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it.
Calm down.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of.
Ooh.
Behold, my enchanted diamond pickaxe!
That's a dope-looking pickaxe.
That should do the job nicely. But if you're fighting those wither monsters head-on, you'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes. Even able to withstand TNT! Any preference? I have 8 different sets to choose from. And believe
new
me,
armor.
They're all excellent.
All right, let me take a look at them.
It's all quite durable and sturdy.
You like this one.
They won't stop damage, but they'll help.
They look really dope. Is it between this one or this one?
Some of these were even worn in battle.
Pick this one.
All right, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice. Now go ahead and put it on.
All right, let's do this. On. On. Some shoes. And yeah, we ready. Now I match. I'm fucking fabulous.
Ready for action. You can take some for your friends as well.
Sounds good to me.
Wow, cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks. And there's plenty to go around. Now let's get back to Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
Let's go, my bros. Let's go. I'm kind of regretting to make a pickaxe, but then I'm not. This is chapter 4. I like the pickaxe. I like using all my diamonds. Also makes sense.
Oh, my poor fortress.
I see Endermen, so this means the plan's working, right?
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things by now? Or am I just confused?
It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Jesse, over here!
Axel!
You guys made it. Nice freaking armor, by the way. Makes you all a lot easier to look at.
Good to see you too, Axel.
Axel, the cavalry has arrived. Or is it the cavalry have arrived? Whatever.
Oh god, make a fucking
the Endermen,
moment.
They're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Ah! Blast!
They've kept the main Witherstorm busy, but one of the smaller ones started attacking us. And Elagard ran off to fight that thing. All by herself.
She's fighting a Witherstorm? Alone?
Yep, kept saying something about paying for the mistakes of the past. Whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Order of the Stone?
Jesus Christ.
...is out there fighting, then I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name is Gabriel the Warrior.
He's running the wrong way.
And he's running the wrong way.
Yeah.
Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed. Gabriel! Come back here!
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
I'll explain later.
I'll explain later.
Fine. Hey, you guys didn't check on Petra, did you?
No, we came straight here. All alone in that cave? I hope she's all right.
She will be as long as we destroy the command block.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but...
I made a weapon.
We just go for it, or what?
We need to find a way for me to use this.
Whoa. That is, without question, the coolest thing I have ever seen.
Oh, and I brought you some armor, Axel. Here.
Nice! I was feeling a little left out.
I don't... I don't understand. He just got on his spaceship.
Let's go kick some command block butt.
Why is she like Elagard? Did he glitch out and like give her that armor when I took the other armor? Hello, my pretty.
Does anyone see the command block?
We need to get more Endermen focused on the Witherstorm!
How do you make Endermen focus? I can't even make myself focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Soren, what are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all, but...
Soren!
Did Soren just run away?
Soren, what are you doing?
Dude, what a chicken.
So much for the mighty Order of the Stone.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack
it. Bunch of fakes. Phonies.
The tractor beam. Jesse, that's it. Make them chase you into the tractor beam.
Now give me the damn cube.
How do you like that, you purple-eyed freak?
Man. Run! More!
Yes, they're falling for it!
Yee. Damn, that dude was pissed.
Axel, are those snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
Yeah, chuck it at them. Take this,
right,
you nerds.
You like this.
Fucking dweebs.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I forgot they dodged projectiles.
Shoot.
I zoom around that corner.
That's right. Come and get me. Reuben, can you give me a little help?
Ha! Ah, nerd.
Nice one, Reuben.
Jesse, look! It's working!
That hole's big enough to get inside of.
Now we just need to find you a way up.
Or build you a way up.
Damn right.
That's it! Everyone, empty your pockets! Let's see. I've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have some TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters, some wool. Some leftover slime.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's gotta be enough to make something, right?
Yes.
I mean, if we use the TNT on, say...
the minecart?
Or those pistons.
And we do...
Guys, check it out. We build a cobblestone ramp, lay down some track, attach the TNT to the minecart, and launch it off the ramp like a rocket.
Heck yeah! I love that idea.
Yeah! Let's do
so
this.
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and... oh, look out!
Oh shit. No, no!
Axel!
Get your asses back down here! It's only episode 4!
I can't hold on!
I got you!
Lucas! You're here!
Ocelots! Distract that Witherstorm!
Hey, you! Get a load of this!
Oh. Fireworks.
Lucas, thank you.
Anything for a friend.
Now let's hurry up and build this thing!
They weren't inside the Witherstorm. Let's do this, boys. And girl.
I'm almost out!
You guys done yet?
Just need a few more seconds! Okay, it's finished.
Let's do this.
Quick, climb on! And Jesse, I know you can do this.
Damn right.
We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go demolish that command block.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, no, it didn't.
Reuben! This is no place for a big...
In we go! Right in the butthole. Right in the butthole we go, my friend. Jesus, this place. Yeah, well, look at those fucking people. There's a chicken right there.
Reuben, you shouldn't have surprised me like that. On the other hand, I'm kind of glad not to be alone right here. Just stay close, okay?
Don't eat that. Don't you dare eat that. Oh, these guys are fucked. Yeah, that's creepy. That's very creepy. There's the chickens. The chickens are probably the creepiest. Oh, well. I want to change the scenery anyway. That's the butcher.
Reuben, wait up!
That was a butcher who tried to kill Reuben. Remember that. Son of a bitch. Take out my weapon now. Hey, dude.
Whoa.
That is hard. Oh my goodness. Wasn't there two command blocks?
There it is.
I'm pretty sure there's two.
We meet again, command block. Now it's time to destroy you.
And wha-bam! I can beat the shit out of it.
What the?
Oh shit. Oh shit. It's only semi-broken. God damn it.
Reuben, I think we made it angry.
Oh, son of a bitch. Ooh. Yeah.
Oh, great. Reuben, whatever happens, we have to destroy that command block. You understand?
Yeah. Damn.
Whoa. Why didn't I always carry an enchanted weapon?
I don't know. You didn't have an enchanted thing.
I'm coming, Reuben.
Get the fuck out of my herd. That's right.
Doing everything it can to protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it.
You're not.
Awesome weapon. Don't fail me now.
Oh. Nope. Nope. Up. E. One more time. Oh, son of a bitch. Goddamn gravity. Throw the weapon.
Holy moly. This thing won't die.
It's almost broken. The laws of Minecraft.
New plan. Climb up there and use one of those tentacles to swing toward the command block. Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time.
Let's go. Man, only two of them are like, or three of them are still active. That's a head.
Where did that come from?
Yeah, it's a tractor beam.
Reuben, I thought I told you to stay put.
He's just trying to repair itself.
Wait a second, I know exactly how to get up there. The tractor beam! Hey, you! Just watch my back. If anything goes wrong, I'm counting on you. Bet you can't catch me!
Here we go! Let's do this. Oh. Fuck you! Now swing! We're George in the jungle.
Why did I have to look down?
Throw the fucking thing. Actually, no.
No!
It's all you, Reuben.
Reuben, I need your help! Remember how we used to play fetch? That's it! Come on, Reuben, I believe in you!
I'll catch you!
Got you!
You did it! I knew I could count on you!
Bestest friend ever. He's the only person I can really count on.
End of this thing once and for all. Reuben!
No,
hold
on, no,
buddy.
No, no, no.
Reuben! No!
No! No! No! Now he's gonna fucking die. You fucking dick! Fuck you! Reuben! Oh, that's it. It's Reuben. Yeah, I went away.
There you are.
Jesse, are you all
right? Where's Reuben?
We thought you were...
Where's Reuben?
I mean, I didn't think he'd made it.
Reuben! Where's Reuben?
I thought he was with you.
You did it, Jesse! You actually did it!
Hey, do you guys hear something?
Reuben! Reuben! Reuben!
Reuben!
I gotta push him with it. I have to.
Oh, no.
Reuben. You're a hero. You know that? You just helped save the world. Come on, Reuben, say something.
No, don't you fucking dare.
Okay, boy. I'm here.
Would you fucking dare?
I'm here.
Would you fucking dare? Don't you dare, I swear to God.
Jesse, I am so sorry.
I'm fucking done. I am done. This game fucking blows. How they gonna kill Reuben? What kind of ignorant motherfuckers written this fucking story? Reuben's the only one supposed to survive. I don't care if everybody dies. All I care is about fucking Reuben.
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Having my memory restored has been both a blessing and a curse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order. All those lies we told them. Maybe I should finally come clean.
Don't tell them, Gabriel. Just let them have their legend.
We all owe a great debt to Jesse and his friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well, which is why there is something I want to tell you about the Order. We may have defeated the Ender Dragon, But that is nothing compared to what these heroes did. They took down a Witherstorm. They are a new generation of heroes.
I don't know. There are some titles, but there are no subtitles.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something, but the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it.
And my friends.
You see, I had my friends with me. There was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas. They believed in me right from the start. I mean, they also set me straight when my head was getting too big, but that's because they're good like that.
Yeah, they really are.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse, and now we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world.
The Far Lands.
I mean, come on, we went to the Far Lands. There was this gigantic wall and a huge maze and a model of the Ender Dragon that, well, you just had to be there. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered?
Saving the world.
Finishing what we set out to do. Because there's no way we were going to let a world this cool get torn apart. We did it!
Oh god, those poses be killing me. Disco Man.
Jesse, this Nether Star is all that remained when the Witherstorm was destroyed. Would you please do the honors?
I feel like when I put this in...
Oh man, this is gonna be so cool.
Oh, I gotta place it. What the fuck?
Wow!
My friends, I am now pleased to introduce to you the new Order of the Stone!
Shiela stole Eligard's armor.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born. One whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.
The adventures of the New Order of Stone continue in Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 5. Wait, what? So, the story is over, but there's more to come. Problem with the community, the Telltale server. Oh, so I can't look at the content right now, or the, whatever you want to call it. But that's extremely weird. I really don't understand why they did that. But there's gonna be another episode, hopefully, or thankfully, or anything. We lost fucking Reuben. That's probably my most rageous part about this whole endeavor. It's just like I didn't care about anybody except for Reuben, to be honest. Like probably Petra is probably a close up there, but just everybody else, Reuben was the best. He was Reuben. He was my pig. He was the most adorable pig in the universe. And the fact that he just died, it pisses me off. It really fucking does piss me off. I really hate it. Let's see, episode 3. I can't get to episode 4 because it's not refreshing or whatever. But yeah. That's weird, man. I don't know. I chose some of the, probably the most important decisions in there is Lucas going off. I chose that one because I didn't really care about him. And also, I think he was in the right of going to go save his own friends, because I would do the same thing for my friends in this one or whatever. Ruben helping out, that was fucking awesome. I love Ruben for that, and may he rest in pieces. And I hated the fact that right when he fucking died, he puffed into ham. I'm like, you motherfuckers. Fucking, how are you gonna do that? Let it have some time a little bit after he dies. Instead of just, well, he did have a little time, extra time where he can carry his body and then poof, you know, ham or whatever. But also, the decision with telling people to keep the lie up. And the reason why I did that was because the reason why Jesse and his friends do the stuff they do today and believe in themselves and, you know, kicks ass or whatever you want to call it, is because they had something to believe in, a legend to believe in, to become like them. Now they become the legend themselves, and now it's not a fake anymore. Now they actually saved the world, blah, blah, blah. You know, they are actually heroes instead of being fake heroes or whatever. And people needed that kind of inspiration in order to get along with their lives or whatever. Because if they didn't tell the truth about the Order of the Stone, they would lose faith in the stone, in my opinion. They would lose faith in the Order of the Stone, and the new generation wouldn't be, you know, as cool or as awesome or whatever the fuck you want to call it. But yeah. I don't know, it was a really weird ending. Like, I liked the ending, but it felt a little lackluster. I think it's just because it was only 4 episodes, it wasn't 5. So, yeah, I'm thinking that with this, they're going to make a new story mode, probably, because it's kind of leading that direction where, you know, you have the last episode, which is going to be a new endeavor or a new adventure with the new Order of Stone. So, which I'm guessing is going to be like season 1, season 2, kind of like the same thing they do with The Walking Dead, and, you know, Clementine, which turned to like us, you know, not a teenager, but, you know, older. But yeah, which I don't remember how that ended. I think that ended when she like killed a baby or something like that, or she like killed, someone killed someone. I think Kenny and Clementine went down, and no, she killed Kenny, and she was with someone else, I believe, because Kenny was going crazy, I believe. She's still alive, and maybe they might do a season 3, because they have a lot, Telltale has a lot of, you know, shit up their sleeve for, you know, story modes and everything. They have the Walking Dead, they have the story mode from Minecraft, they have the Game of Thrones one, which I believe already finished, and I have that game. I don't watch Game of Thrones, so I'm not gonna play something that I don't watch, you know? It's kinda weird for me. I have to know a little bit about the story in order to watch this. Well, I've held up a lot of your time, so I'm gonna go off, you guys. I'm gonna get out of here, you know, go and record more stuff and everything. So thank you guys again for watching. Hopefully next time I will be on time in the next few days of the release or whatever. And I hope to see you guys then, and hopefully it's not gonna be a hint to the next season or whatever, because I would be really, really pissed, and it would take a long time, probably towards the end of 2016 is when that will come out. So I'll still buy it, still enjoy it. I still enjoy many, many games. I'm not a picky person. So if you guys want to see me play a different game, please put it in the comment section below, and I will try to get to the game. Also, you know, buying in such like that. So yeah, again, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to talk to you guys later. See you.